Carl from Red Badger TV, joined by soon to be appointed head of academy Jake Wood. Jake, first time watching Eastwood this season, I believe. How did you find the first team game?
Yeah, really enjoyed it. I think one of the things that attracted me to the club was non-league football. I absolutely love non-league football. I think it's the academy, and that's going to be sort of part of my role, hopefully getting some of the boys into the academy, and that's something that I want to do, something that I crave, and again something that really brought me to the club.
Around the place, what are your first impressions of this one?
I think it's great. As I said when we were talking before, I won the Senior Cup here with Baysford a few years ago, and it's changed a lot in terms of the surface, and obviously it's world class, and some of the ideas that are bouncing around, it's really enticing. It's a really ambitious club. Facilities are second to none. But yeah, I think it's a big club, especially in the Nottinghamshire area. But yeah, can't wait to get started.
I know it's very early days, but here we go, Jake. If you as a youngster looking to, or maybe considering joining the academy next year, why would you join?
I think it's with the partnership with Benfica. It's something that no other academy in the country has, and we are very lucky to be selected and have that partnership, and I think it sells itself, really. It sold itself to me, having that partnership, the experiences that the boys are going to be able to go through, and hopefully we'll build a library of experiences for themselves to be able to keep hold of for their career and their lifetime, and hopefully things that they can bring upon in their journey, whether that's with us, whether that's with a professional club, whatever avenue they sort of go down. But yeah, the partnership is the main thing here, but also marrying up the education programme with being able to develop the football capabilities as well is so important.
Jake, I'll let you off the hook now, fella. Thank you for talking to Red Badger TV. I really look forward to working with you in the new year and beyond. Thanks for giving us your time.
You too, mate. Thank you.